This is to just give you confidence that ever since the lockdown started and we came to know about this virus, COVID-19 or novel coronavirus, we are coming to the hospital every day and we are there from morning to evening. And even the hospital has taken all safety measures, such as soon as anybody entering the hospital, the temperature is checked. There is a sanitizer with which you sanitize hands. And then there is a travel history which is noted. And then only the patient and their relatives are allowed within the hospital. So physical consultation, there's nothing like it. We may do teleconsultation, video consultation, but there's nothing like physical consultation to get a proper medical advice. And even the confidence that the patient gets after a physical examination cannot be matched by video consultation. So I would say that yes, in COVID times, of course, COVID infection is a problem, but many non-COVID related illnesses are getting neglected. And we are seeing patients with malignancies coming in advanced stage just because of fear of COVID, they did not visit the hospital. But in the end, when their malignancy did advance, they had to come to the hospital and the disease was diagnosed in a late stage where cure was difficult. So I would suggest that if anybody has to come to the hospital for physical examination, you are most welcome. There is a separate zone for so-called COVID-related infections. There's a separate casualty for them. And there's a separate clinic related to fever, and if there's any COVID suspicion, there's a separate COVID ward for patients, and there's a separate, they're not mixed at all, these COVID wards and non-COVID wards. So if there is anybody who requires a physical consultation, you should go to the hospital and do not ignore any illness, however small you may think it is. Our OPDs have always remained open. And there is a risk stratification, and there is a stratification wherever there is any COVID suspicion, those patients are segregated totally. And please visit your primary physician or primary surgeon for whatever reason that you have to come to the hospital. You can visit our website and book an appointment through the website or call on the given number in the website.